Mine.
Well, brother, before you see the lad again, might we discuss an approach?
He will tell me where he has been. That is my approach.
Ah, classic Spartan diplomacy.
Wait. Did you say Odin invited him to Asgard, and then he disappeared for 2 days?
Aye, but surely the lad's got more sense than to...
Don't underestimate Odin's powers of persuasion. He filled my son's head with lies. Why wouldn't he do the same with yours?
Nutsucker, he owes me one.
Thank me now and eternally.
Well, looky there. Glad you can make the trip, your goddessness. I put your sigil magic on the young turd's bow, but then he and Sindri got into it over something. I don't rightly know who's yelling at who in there, but I figure they both got it coming.
Hello. Good to see the chimes working as intended.
So, this whole spectral squirrel business. You can shoot out your feelings into little ghosties.
I suppose that is a slightly inelegant way of putting it. These spectral versions of myself are aspects of my personality that I often find distracting at best. My ability not only lets me cast them away and provide some temporary peace of mind, it also allows me to see what goes on outside the tree.
Why not just go look yourself?
As the eternal caretaker of the tree, I may not leave its confines. All part of the deal, but worth it for the immortality and such. My spectral forms still allow me to see the outside world, albeit through slightly colorful viewpoints.
That's one word for it. That bitter form of yours is a nasty piece of work.
I'm standing right here, you know-lit freak.
I'd apologize for him, but where would it end? Well, stay safe, everyone.
Talks to squirrel
address.
Well, come on then. Hey, Tyr! Wake up! You got company. Now, why don't you just make yourself at home in Sindri's so-called study over yonder?
You're sure he won't mind?
Mind? You'll be thrilled. Joint's getting classier by the...
Can it be? I never thought I'd have the pleasure of seeing you again, Frigg.
Don't call me that. I haven't been that person in a long time. But I'm happy to see you too. I'd feared the worst for so long, what you must have been through.
Nothing so bad as what you've suffered. Freya, I am so, so sorry to hear what happened to Baldur. He was only a boy when I saw him last, but I know he meant more to you than anything.
Yes.
And to forbear your vengeance in this way, it's truly an inspiration for those of us who believe in peace.
The only peace these realms will ever know is once Odin is gone. Believe in that.
So you're not here to prevent Ragnarok, you're to bring it about.
I'm here to make sure Odin doesn't hurt anyone, the way he hurt us.
I can see I've upset you. Forgive me. I am far removed from my days of diplomacy.
You better screw his head back on, and I mean tightly.
So you're back.
Are you ready to answer me?
About what?
Where did you go? Did you see? Was it Odin?
What? Is that what you think?
Do you deny it? Answer me! Did you go to Asgard?
No! Of course not! But so what if I did? It's my future, it's my life.
You are my son.
Then why don't you trust me?
If you want me to trust you, then tell me the truth.
The truth is you're being a complete asshole.
Laddie, you know that's no way to change a man's mind.
He doesn't have any faith in me. It's fine if he keeps secrets. It's fine if Mom did.
It is not fine. Her secrets haunt every step of this path.
Oh, okay. So you don't believe in her anymore either?
This is not about your mother. What you have done is lie.
Wonder where I learned that.
That's quite enough.
Since when do you always take his side?
Since he became the one making sense.
Look, I was only thinking about going to Odin. But I swear it's for a good reason.
There is no good reason to go to Odin.
He'll only cloud your mind.
But I'd be going for us. I gotta stop something bad from happening.
Something bad did happen. Look at me, at Freya, at Tyr. Odin did this to us.
What's got everyone caterwauling all of a sudden?
Atreus wants to go to Asgard.
Asgard? Get kicked in the head or something?
Great. I guess everybody's against me now.
You must choose who you are going to be. Are you going to continue to lie and keep things from me? Or are you my son?
Choose? I never get to choose. Just leave me alone.
Listen.
Let go of me!
Listen!
Let go!
What the fuck?
Atreus! It's Sindri. Just try to keep control! At least something out here doesn't want to kill me. Nope. Already been this way. Need someplace warm. Then I can figure out where to go next. That doesn't look good. What is this thing? Some kind of white? What? More ravens. You trying to tell me something? First, he thinks I've been to Asgard. Then, blind. I'm trying to save your life, you big jerk! Gotta get out of the corner. Yappa! Shelter, and then what? Where could I go? If I go to Asgard, following the prophecy where Father ends up dead, if I stay locked up at home, there's nothing I can do to stop it. I guess in Asgard, I could at least keep an eye on Odin. Be a spy. Find out his plan. Get control of this. Oh, who am I kidding? I can't go to Asgard. Wait, are those red leaves? Freya's house. Oh, no. Charlie?
No.
Charlie. Please. Please! Charlie!
Mm.
big guy. We're here now. Don't you worry. I need to get you warm. You're gonna have to stand to let me into that house. Think you can do that? Come on, Charlie. You have to do this. I can't help if you don't... Emily! Emily! Good boy. What a mess. I know, buddy. I know. It's cold in here. I should close that window if we're snooping around. Freya hasn't been checking on you? Right. Too busy hunting us down. Come on. Let's get you warmed up. Should be able to make a fire from all this mess. Wow. It's beautiful. Never seen anything like this around here before. From her home in Vanaheim? She must have really missed it. Valkyrie armor? Does this go with the wings on the wall? From her friend? Wonder what happened to her. Is this... Baldur's? Wonder how Father was able to earn her forgiveness. I can't believe she never came back to check on her house. To check on you. That's not an excuse. You're welcome. Go now. I can't stay. I just can't let my dad die too. There's gotta be something I can do. It's okay, buddy. I think he's here for me. I'll be okay. I think. Okay. I'm ready. Take me to him.
Should have learned to swim before Midgard froze over. Hello? I'm here. Odin? Bird, is this Asgard? Hey, wait up! The wall! This is Asgard. Hold on, I'm coming. Oh, you don't seem friendly. Sign of Fimbulwinter. I better keep heading towards the wall. You could have led me around those. Yeah! Danger! I know! Got it! I see him! Jump up! Might be the craziest thing I've ever done, but if that's what it takes to change Father's fate. Hey, Bird! Where'd you go? Hold on! I'm coming! You gotta find a way through. What am I gonna say to Odin? Hi. I came to be your apprentice, I guess? But it doesn't mean I, like, serve you now. Not in a fort told by prophecy kind of way. Yep! Yep!
jump him!
Whew. Bet it's safer on the other side of that wall. Wait, how do I get past the wall? I never came up with a mere story about Painter. The stonemason's son built a flaw into it. He only told Frey about it, and I didn't think to ask. Hold on, how was Frey at the house? Did she move in with us? You know what? Focus, Loki. Gotta keep moving forward. Get to the wall and get through it somehow. All right. Time to climb. Father would just burn this away with his blades. But what can I do? Huh. Maybe that sigil magic on my bow can help. What did Brock say? If I could just get that fire to spread to the bramble. Oh! There we go. Wait, that sounds like people.
You need help? You look a little lost.
Oh, I'm just getting my bangs.
Well, there's nothing to see this way except the big wall.
Is there a gate to go through?
Nope. Not unless you're an Aesir god, but I guess you'd know that if you were an Aesir god.
Me? No. I'm from Midgard.
What? No shit. Me too. I'm Skildir.
Loki. Hang on. Are you all from Midgard?
Yep. All Father saved us from the desolation. Gave us a safe place to settle, but we don't go in there. Can't get into the city unless you know magic. You don't know magic, do you?
A little bit, yeah.
What? No shit. Can you walk through walls?
Not yet.
Huh.
Couldn't I just climb over it?
That? Without any gear? No. Aren't you afraid of dying?
Well, yeah. I mean, look at that. But Odin awaits.
Wait, you know the Allfather?
I'm sort of his apprentice.
No shit! What is he teaching you?
I'm not sure.
Well, how many other students?
I don't know.
How long you stay? You don't know. Okay.
I'm gonna go climb that wall now.
Well, this I gotta see. Need help?
Appreciate it, but I gotta go alone.
Oh, I wasn't gonna climb with you. I may owe Odin my life, but I don't owe him my death. Not that I think you're gonna fall. Forget I said anything. Is that Hugin? Is Hugin your guide?
Who?
Odin's raven. You know, from Hugin and Munin. He's a pretty good guide. Though, not sure he'll know too much about climbing. So, how you gonna do it?
One step at a time, I guess. But with hands.
Well, Loki, you seem like a good guy. I really hope I am not about to watch you die.
Thanks. Me too.
You know not to look down, right?
I like looking down. Shows me how much progress I've made.
Wow. Yeah, that's great. Can I use that? I mean, a little ironic, his last words, but...
What was that?
Nothing. Nothing. Hey, you're doing great.
Gilder, hope you're right. Tyr's temple. Oof. No wonder we couldn't use it to come here. Okay, I can do this. This is fine. Just keep climbing. And now where? Hey, Hugin. Don't suppose you'd like to pass the time by telling a story, would ya? Yeah, that's what I thought you'd say. A wife? Up here? Outcome! I'm coming. Let's get that chain down. Yeah.
I wonder why I can't hear your thoughts. Sure seemed like Odin could. That was you in our cabin, right? You and your brother, I guess? Taking that for a yes. Breathe. And... Yes! I bet I'm past the worst of it now. Or not. Helka! Wanna just let me pass through? No? Have it your way. Yeah, up. I get it. Whoa, okay. These are connected. Yeah, that makes sense. I think. Gotta do both sides, though. Woke up more wind! Helka! You get to fly. I'm doing what I can. I don't see any more shortcuts. Just gotta climb a little further. Maybe a lot further. But I've come this far. Hey, Hugin. How about I tell you a story? Once there was a giant named Loki, who thought it'd be a good idea to accept Odin's invitation to Asgard. So, Odin tested Loki, expecting him to climb, by himself, all the way up Hrimthor's wall. So, what did Loki... So what did Loki do? He kept climbing. He just kept climbing. His arms hurt. His fingers went numb. It got hard to breathe. Loki kept climbing. One foothold at a time. All the way to the top. Nowhere to go but up. Okay. Keep going. Come on. Can't stop now. Come on. Okay. I can do this. I can do this. Almost there.
Hello.
Hi.
So, what part of the enormous wall made you think, oh, visitors must be welcome.
I was sent for, actually. By Odin?
The Allfather sent for you. Great. Then why are you out there? And not in here?
Why don't we ask him together?
Are you finished? Now, what could Odin, Allfather, King of the Aesir, possibly want with the likes of you?
That's between me and Odin.
You don't even know, do you?
Think you could pull me up, or...
No, I don't think I will. I think maybe I'll drop you.
No.
Yes, I'm going to drop you. Goodbye.
Wait. Think how mad the Allfather's gonna be when he finds out you killed his guest. Loki of the Jotnar?
The Jotnar. Enemy of my people.
I am not your enemy.
I will be the judge of that.
This way, Loki of the Jotnar.
Wait, is that Gjallarhorn? Are you Heimdall?
Obviously. Now feel free to drink in the splendor of Asgard. This is a rare sight for outsiders. Especially giants. Yes, why not steal anything that is not nailed down? That is sure to impress your hosts. Just ask your questions already.
How'd you know I had questions?
It is my job. Next question.
What is your job?
I protect the realm I love from trouble.
And you think I'm trouble? You just met me.
And I can already see you are eager to prove yourself. Way too eager. Probably due to an overshadowing father figure you can never live up to.
Good guess.
I would also guess that you are disrespectful. Entitled and impulsive.
You don't know me at all. I help people.
Oh, you are here to help people. No. You are here to help yourself. To manipulate and lie to whoever you have to get what you want. I know you're young. Your voice probably dropped while you were climbing the wall, but... What a twisted little soul you have. You are chaos in a spiffy archer suit. I watch your mouth move and I see cities burning. Nothing good is going to come from you being in Asgard. That said, if you are here to aid the Allfather and have no treacherous intent, I guess that makes us allies. Gulltopper. Who loves me the most? Who loves me the most?
Wow, that's almost as impressive as Baldur taming a dragon.
Baldur had the luxury of not caring how badly he got burned. I outthink them. Dominate them fair and square.
Whoa, are these all Aesir gods?
What? You think all Aesir are gods?
But Skildur told me that only...
Oh, well, if Skildur told you, clearly whoever that is must be the authority on Aesir gods, not the Aesir god you are currently talking to. You literally know nothing of our culture, do you?
I know lots of things. I know a giant built that wall.
A giant built the wall that keeps out the giants.
Hrimthir, son of Thamur. I know the whole story.
Really? I truly cannot wait for you to regale me with the revisionist tales of Asgard's architectural history.
Is that Odin's palace?
Palace? Do you think the Allfather needs to puff himself up like some mortal chieftain?
I guess not.
That is the Great Lodge, which the Allfather built with his own hands. I'm sorry if that is a letdown for you. Real power, you see, does not need to flaunt. It emerges when the time is right. Don't you agree? Ha! Hey! Whoa! Ah! Hey! Helmets! I brought you a practice demo.
I thought we were going to Odin!
You see, the thing is, you do. So, I am not letting you anywhere near the Allfather. That is your big special move? Hilarious! Down, boy! Very nice! It moves to the path. The Jotnar lost every war he ever fought. Well, that was boring. Guess who's next?
You sure you want to keep our father waiting?
Funny thing, I am sure about that. Yes, I'm feeling very sure, matter of fact.
Oh no! Arrows!
Duraka!
Oh, here some.
Uh-oh. Even that didn't work? I am really strong now.
You're not gonna stop me from seeing Odin!
You'll be seeing him from your grave. Whoa! Whoa! How is he doing? Oh! That one felt special!
Hope that was not the last trick you have. Is that it? Is this all you have to show me, Jotun? Oh! Nimble move! Glad to see you are awake!
Wow. I do have to say, Loki, I am profoundly unimpressed. You should probably stay down. Great.
Knock it off. Like it or not, he's Allfather's guest.
I thought I smelled something.
Take one more step, you're not gonna like how this ends.
Really? And how do you intend to stop me?
Look into my eyes. You tell me.
You are a sick man.
Loki! You made it! I am so honored. I see you've met Heimdall. He reads minds for me.
The boy is false, Allfather.
This young man, who is my guest, is covered in mud. Care to explain?
He means to betray you.
Is that true, Loki? You a little trickster? I'm just messing around. Of course he means to betray me, huh? Heimdall, why else would he come? I've given him no reason to trust me. Not yet. But he's got some very big questions. And I have so many answers to give. What are you up to? Dismissed. Go.
Gladly.
And you, clean yourself up. Heimdall, will you just relax? Were you intending on killing me first thing? See? What, that's not good enough for you? Get out of here! He's a lot, I know. Very perceptive, but sometimes he just forgets to think. You know? Hey, I got some places to be. So how'd your father take the news that you decided to accept my invitation?
I don't think we should talk about my father.
That well, huh? Can't blame him. Between my ex-wife and my disgruntled former employee, he's not exactly getting an unbiased view, but you're curious, open-minded. That's important. Reist, Meist, carry on. Pretend I'm not here. If I'm being honest with you, Loki, you're lucky my offer still stands after you went and sprung Tyr. But I suppose spending time with him is punishment enough, isn't it? At least Mimir never lost his sense of humor. But look, that's all behind us now. I like to keep looking forward. Hey! I want them trained, not decapitated. Just keep it below the neck, all right? Is that really what you do when I'm not here?
Allfather.
Queen Gunnar.
The Einherjar are ready for your blessings.
That's why I'm here, isn't it?
Guess there's a new Valkyrie queen.
Great soldiers, these Einherjar. But they tend to come out of Valhalla a little foggy.
I do what I can for them, help them remember who they were in life. That's important, don't you think? A sense of identity gives things meaning. Moon thi nafn, Hrothgar. Moon thi nafn, Worm. Moon thi nafn, Yana. Okay. Next up. Ah, the books. Good. Those are for him. I understand you're an avid reader. These are just a few things from my personal collection.
Thanks.
Jürgen, those better not be mushrooms I smell.
Listen, I appreciate your offer, but I'm really not sure what you're expecting from me.
Right now, you're just visiting, Loki. One step at a time. Steady there, Carl.
But with all respect, you need to know. I came to study, not to serve.
Another servant is the last thing I need. I need someone with drive, with curiosity, someone who'll take initiative. That looks good. Is that braised?
Why me? Is it because I'm half giant?
Big deal. So's Thor. Erlen, try to stay awake for me.
Okay, but...
Look, don't overthink it. I have a project I think you'll be interested in. A major learning opportunity for both of us.
What about my family? My friends? I need to know nobody's gonna get hurt.
Why would I hurt anybody? A truce is all I've been asking for from the start, if you recall. Look, you're here now. Stop worrying. It's all gonna be fine. Almost to your room.
My room?
Yep, just over here. Feel free to come and go. Take what you need, poke around as you please. You're not my prisoner. And more importantly, I'm not your father.
Allfather, there's a situation that needs your attention.
Sif! You missed welcoming our new house guest. Say hello to Loki.
This is him? Here. In our home. How nice.
My diplomat. Everything all right in New Midgard?
The refugees are fine. The situation is with the dwarves. You know who is back.
Yeah, it's always something. Put those books down. We got another stop to make.
Sure.
Yeah.
All right. I'm here. Where is he?
He? Oh, just over there. Oh, Father. Sir?
Chief? It's been too long. What's the issue now?
No issue at all, if you're trying to build volatile death traps.
I approve these designs personally, and not all that recently, I might add. Did you just wake up with the urge to be a pain in my ass?
Yeah. Who's the cut? You training puck pockets?
You know what, Derlin? You reek of cheap mead, and that is by far your most endearing characteristic. Now listen up. It's me, your entire economy, speaking. I want you to know that I have confidence in you, confidence you can deliver me these machines as promised, on time, on budget, and of course, safely. The dwarves have never let me down, and they're not about to start now. Right? Good. Okay, son. I'm gonna let you catch your breath. When you're ready to get to work and start getting those answers, meet me in my study down the hall. Oh, and help yourself to a change of clothes.
Hmm. Nicely equipped. What needs work? Guess I could try this on. It has less mud on it anyway. Whoa, I can use this. Nicely equipped. What needs work?